But I say this about young folk in a critical way, that I do not know of a way of young people who are commensurate to the grandmothers and grandfathers and those ancestors that shaped me in terms of who I am. I just don't. And the reason is because young people have been so penetrated with a capitalist culture and the culture of superficial spectacle and instant gratification and overnight success and push button getting over. So in that sense, there's a shift from the John Coltrane and the
Sarah. Around with a pack of hedonistic know-it-alls, so your money to blow it up. Trade all their moral compasses for tablets of Adderall with no thought involved. Introverted socialites with a taste for the night and some self-destructive tendencies. They actively disappoint hella people with a disassociated energy. Man, the fam think a nigga lost it. Maybe they right. I've been on the fringe for a minute, trying to get it. How I live with my life is a lake. I be drowning in the criticism, making terrible decisions for people who know me since way before I was a villain. Trying to convince everybody, including myself, that this music can make me a living. Things ain't been the same since me and Jazz was split. I've been chilling with plastic chicks who don't give a fuck about what my bestie interest. They just want the drugs and shit. I've been going in my aching days. All my life is everything straight. I just tell her something comforting and then I slip right back into my dark face. Losing my mind, I don't sleep a lot. Steady moving like I can't stop. And I've been more aggressive ever since the niggas tried to jump me on the fucking block. Daddy like you never come around. Grandma like you never call me now. My niggas tell me I should take it easy. Even strangers tell me I'm stressed out. Trying to talk to God to figure out what I need, but it's not as easy as it seems. So pills on pills for the pain are the only thing to keep me tethered to all that you see. Even Trey said he worried about me. He the type to hold it down though. He said I should turn the pain I feel into art and hit him with some rock quotes. I got niggas looking up to me. No one should be looking up to me. I mean, I never said I was a role model. I'm a terrible person to wanna be, cause I be running the streets too deep, trying to converse with serpents to see if they would fuck with me. With a cigarette in between my teeth, a head full of regrets. That's overtaking all my dreams. I can't be reached. I ain't seen my bed in weeks. I got niggas wondering what the fuck is wrong with me. And honestly, I don't know either, cause at the time it seems like I just be seeking the reaper. Deeper and deeper into the dark, watching everything fall apart.